Do me a favor. If you ever pick up a food product and you see the ingredient cottonseed oil, run, forest, run, because you oftentimes hear me talk about processed inflammatory oils like canola oil, soybean oil, sunflower oil, but cottonseed oil takes the cake. So around 1910, 1915, we were making a lot of cotton in the country, and they thought, what can we do with all the seeds instead of throw them away? Let's make oil. Well, that's problematic because in the seed of the cotton is a toxin called gossypol. And to get rid of that toxin, they have to refine it with lots of heat, lots of chemical, lots of pressures. Problem number two, when you refine oil like that, you make it oxidized. You make it full of free radicals, which are the opposite of antioxidants. They destroy the cells in your body. But around 1920, they turned it into this. Crisco is literally short for crystallized cottonseed oil. But eventually, soybean oil came around, and it was even cheaper than cottonseed oil. And remember, it's always profits over people.